Korea has four laboratories. The laboratory Jill Rosemary Diaz, which focuses on archives and photography. The audiovisual laboratory, which has audiovisual cultures as its object. The laboratory of environmental anthropology and behavioral ecology, where the seed herbarium alongside primatology research gain attention. And finally, the laboratory of biological anthropology and osteological human remains, which tackles human osteology and biological anthropology. Initially created to support research and training activities, they have been increasingly integrated in anthropology-related curricula and in societal activities. Tailored to work on particular research areas, the laboratories also play the key role in criss-crossing thematic lines and different Korea poles.